Hello, everyone. I'm Liz Sandals, Ontario's Minister of Education. I'm pleased to have the opportunity to contribute to this very special occasion, the grand opening of Maitland River Elementary School. I know a lot of people worked very hard to get your new school ready for this school year. And you have good reason to celebrate and good reason to be proud of your community. A new school represents something special. It's here in places such as Maitland River Elementary School where we plant the seeds of success, where children will learn and grow, where we lay the foundation for future prosperity. Simply put, there is no greater equalizer than a solid education, and no better path to prosperity. I don't just say this as Minister of Education. I say that as a mother of two and grandmother to three. I've seen firsthand the great work that goes on in schools each and every day all across this great province. I've seen students pursue their dreams and the caring teachers who help them along the way. I've also seen passionate educators who enlighten and inspire. All of this is possible because our excellent schools can and do make a difference. I'd like to congratulate you on the official grand opening of Maitland River Elementary School. You have a lot to look forward to and a lot to be proud of in your community. And I'm looking forward to visiting your new school in person very soon. I wish you great success throughout this school year. Thank you.